How to reset Photos app on iPhone with iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can reset your Photos application right on iPhone or iPad. So, wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so if I open up the Photos application right here, he'll get to see the normal photos. But if I swipe up, he'll get to see the lots of options has been added right here, like the recent date, people, and all the options right here. So you actually can customize all these options right from here. You just need to scroll all the way down from here, and he'll get to see the option called Customize and Reorder. You just need to tap on this one, and here you actually can enable or disable the option from here. You can take and untake. And also you can actually rearrange the position of each option right from here. You can do this one, or if you want to get back to the default as usual, then you can get into this reset button at the top left right here. You can tap the reset button and a Photos application or the function will be get back to the default. And this is how you actually can reset the Photos application or the feature from the Photos app right on your iPhone with iOS 18. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.